items that I brought here from the UK. Here we have a very special story. It's very well known in Britain. It's called A Christmas Carol, and it's by the author Charles Dickens. And every year, people read the book and watch the films for Christmas, because it's a very important Christmas story. Here is a pop-up book of the Nativity story, which tells the story of how Jesus was born on Christmas Day. This is a book which shows us the song, The 12 Days of Christmas, which is a classic British Christmas carol that we sing. You may know it. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. And then it goes on and on, up to 12 days. Now, we are very lucky. My very generous mother sent us lots of Christmas treats for the children to share. So here we have something which is called a Christmas cracker, and it's a very popular British item at Christmas. Usually, when we are sitting down for Christmas dinner, we will have crackers on the table, and then during or after dinner, two people can pull the cracker, which makes a loud noise, crack. And so, whoever gets the big side wins whatever they find inside the cracker. So there may be sweets, there may be toys, or games, or jokes. There's all sorts of things that can be found in these crackers. But every cracker always has a paper crown that we wear. And finally, my mom also sent some candy canes. They work very well as ornaments. We hang them on our Christmas trees, but they can also be eaten. They're very yummy. Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much, Kelsey. And please say a big, big thanks to your mum.
Of course.
Okay.
And a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Okay. The same to you. The children, our children, will love that.